1906, we set sail from the sweet cove of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. 'Twas a wonderful craft, she was rigged for a laugh. You know how the wild wind drove her. She stood several blasts, she had 27 masts, and they called her the Irish Rover.
We had 1 million bags of the best lawyer rags. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million sides of our blind horses' hides. We had 4 million barrels of bones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million doves, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million piles of old nanny ghost tiles and a hold of the Irish Rover.
There was help, Mickey Coot, who played hard on his flute when the ladies lined up for a set. He was tooting with skill for each sparkling quadrille till the dancers were fluter and bet. With his smart, witty talk, he was cock of the walk, and he rolled the dame under and over. They all knew how to dance, but he took up